guys, it's Ren, and I'm going to be teaching you guys how to cut your basic t-shirt. So, you just want to get fabric scissors, because they work best, and you get a fine line when you're cutting. Get your basic t-shirt, I took the Jonas Brothers concert tee, and what you want to do is, this is the collar, so it looks like right here. You want to go an inch from your shoulder blade, so say right here is your shoulder, going in like an inch, and that's where you're going to cut, and you're going to go down like that, all the way across. The shoulder, and this is where I made my cut. So I'm gonna go all the way down. And what you want to do is just pull it like twice, and I'm gonna go try it on for you guys. There you go. You got yourself a new stylish t-shirt. You can do this off the shoulder on one, or on two, or just normal, like this. It's really easy, and you can do it to any basic t-shirt. Just pick the concert tees. Because I think they look really cool, more retro. And stay tuned for my next videos, comment, subscribe, and I'll see you guys later.